Tondo. It's a classic Filipino play by Marcelino Gana Jr. It is a satire written in the 50s. It is a story about a girl named Gikai who goes to New York and fell in love with it. She acquires all the New Yorkers' things such as style, looks, language, and manners. These things are very obvious when she arrives in the Philippines, specifically in Tondo.
Will be going here in Tondo.
Yes! Must bring her back as soon as possible. We miss her when we play Mahjong.
That is what she misses most of all.
I understand. Once a Tondo girl, always a Tondo girl. I wonder if that's fit, my Kikai. Because after a year in America, she says she'll not feel homesick at all.
When did Kikai arrive, Alin Ata?
Last Monday.
I did not know it till I read it in the newspaper.
That girl only arrived last Monday. And look at what happened to me. She dragged me to the parlor. My hair was cut. My eyebrow was shaved. My nails manicured. And when I'm going to the market, all my customers will laugh at me. People think that I am a lost woman because of my age. It's too hard to argue with Kikai. She insists that I should look like an Americana.
The look is wonderful, but where is she now?
Who?
Kikai. Is she at home?
She's still sleeping.
She's still sleeping?
She says in New York, people don't wake up until 12 noon.
But it's already 10 o'clock.
Besides, she's busy. Since she came home, welcome parties here and there, visitors all day long. She's speeding like a top.
Well, will you tell her I called her to welcome her? And can you give this power to her?
But surely you're not going yet.
I did want to say Kikai, but if she doesn't wake up until 12 noon...
Wait a minute! I'll just go and wake her up.
Please don't bother Alikatan. I can come back at some other time.
With red hair! She'll be delighted to see her childhood friend. And the flowers are beautiful. How expensive they must be.
Oh, they're nothing at all, Alikatan.
Oh, Tommy!
Yes, Alikatan?
You must not call me Alikatan.
But why?
Kiki says it's more civilized to call me Mrs. Mendoza.
Yes, Alin. I'm Mrs. Mendoza.
Wait a minute. I'll call Kikai. Oh, and Tommy?
Yes, Alin. I'm Mrs. Mendoza.
You must not call her Kikai.
And what shall I call her?
You must call her Francesca.
Francesca?
Not Francesca. Francesca.
But why Francesca?
Because in New York, she says that the way you pronounce her name, it sounds like Chichi, so Italian. You must call her, be sure to call her Francesca and not Kikai.
Yes, Mrs. Mendoza.
Now, wait right here and I will call Francesca. I just met you.
Never mind, Mrs. Mendoza, and I'll answer it.
Just tell them to wait right here, Tani. Hello, Alicata! Oh, Tony!
Oh, yes, Tony!
I'm sorry, you father!
You big caravan!
Oh, you're a intelligent?
You asked me that, and you look like a wooden gold mine. How many divorces have you looking, huh?
Hey, where's Tony there? It's you the police are looking for.
Impossible! I'm a reform character, and come in, sit down.
Okay, Tony.
Good to see you, old pal. Yeah, so here, have a smoke.
I thought you were in presence, partner.
Yes, I am, but I am just here to say hello to Kikai.
I've been hearing the most frightful things about that girl.
So, how about it?
People say she's got him.
No, she has only gotten in New York.
What was she doing in New York anyway?
Oh, she's studying there.
Studying what?
Her culture and beauty science. And then she got a diploma.
Imagine that, our old dear Kikai?
Pardon me, she's not Kikai anymore. She's Francesca.
Francesca? Don't make me laugh. Why I knew that girl when she's still smelling rice cakes. Puro na kayo dyan, bili na kayo mga suki!
Remember her when you posted her into the canal?
She chased us around the street.
She was dripping with mud.
Naku, how that girl could fight!
That's true.
Yeah. Why? Totoy? Oh, Nina! My own! And Tony too! What's all this? A Canterbury reunion? We have come to greet the lady from New York. So, how high? Is she at home?
Alikata is trying to wake her up.
To wake her up? Is she still sleeping? No, she's awake already. She's dressing. Nina, Totoy, good morning! Oh, boy, Nina, where's hearing me like that? Is that you, Aling Atan? Good, it's Aling Atan. It's Kikai who prefers it.
How you used to pinch me, Aling Atan, when I was a little girl?
Because you're all naughty, especially you. You're always sneaking in our bucket for mangoes.
Do you still have that mango tree?
Yes, come and help me to carry something in the kitchen.
Don't prepare anything for us, Alinata. We're not visitors.
It's an orange juice. I was preparing something for Kikai.
Well, Tony.
You shouldn't have come today, Nina.
Oh, why not?
Because you're here and also Totoy, and I don't want to judge Kikai in front of everybody.
You want Totoy and me to clear up?
Yeah.
No, just give me a chance with Kikai to be alone for a moment.
I'll take care of Totoy.
That's good.
Just leave it to me.
Puto kayo dyan, dili na kayo!
Darling people, Nina, my dear, I'm Tony, my little pal. How are you? And Totoy, my Russian, you look goodness. You look like Tondo Super Production and Technicolor. But anyway, sit down. Oh, Muffy, what's the matter? How many times I told you that never serve the jokes on the table? I couldn't find the two glasses you brought here. Oh, poor little mom. She's so clumsy, no? But anyway, don't break your heart. Here, sit down.
Oh no, I'm going to the market. Don't forget my salary. I can't live without it. I'm like a rabbit. Munch all day. You people, well, excuse me. Tiny, remember to your mother.
And remember, a little bloom in your lips, a little bloom in your cheeks, and say, mom, mom.
Do I need to do this, Francesca?
Again, Mommy?
Do I need to paint this old face, Francesca? What am I going to do with you?
But how dreadfully I did it to you. Oh, Muffy, what am I going to do with you?
I give up.
Poor mother, how pathetic.
Tell us about New York.
And how long did you stay there?
10 months. 4 days, 7 hours and 21 minutes.
And she's still there in her dreams.
Yes, I was still there, as though I never left there, as though I lived there all my life. But I look around me and I realize that no, I'm not in home. I'm not in New York. I'm at home, but which is home for me? This cannot be a home, because here my heart aches with homesickness. I don't think we ought to be here at all.
Yes, we shouldn't disturb her.
It all just woke up very, very quietly.
And leave her alone with her memories.
Is that girl used to go swimming with a man far away?
Ah, New York. My own dear New York.
Tutu, will you come with me?
To the ends of the earth.
No, darling, just out to our dear little backyard.
Oh, the backyards of Tondo, the rumbaros of my family, the streets of Tibaco.
Listen, idiot, are you coming with me or not?
Anywhere, Ginger, anywhere at all.
Apparently, Tutu has a terrific crush on Nina. Wake up, Tony! What am I terrible looking about?
Kika, I don't know how to begin.
Just call me Francesca. That's a good beginning.
There is something I must tell you. Something very important.
Oh, Tony. So, we just can't forget about it?
Forget?
That's a New York way, Tony. Forget? Nothing must ever be too serious. Nothing must drag on so long. Tonight? Give all your heart. Tomorrow, forget. And when you meet again, smile, shake hands, just go to the sport.
What are you talking about?
Tony, I was a child at the time.
When?
When and I got engaged. I've changed so much since then, Tony.
Then that was only a year ago.
To me, it seems a century. So much had happened to me. More and happened to you. And just more 1 year in New York.
Listen, I don't want to talk about New York. I just want to talk about our engagement.
That's the kind of dog, Tony. Not anymore.
But why not?
Tony, you got engaged to a girl named Gikai. She doesn't exist anymore. She's dead. Imagine a New York girl marrying a tondo boy. It's so insane.
Now look here.
I'm sorry if I've hurt you, Tony.
I'm not going to sit here and be insulted.
Hush! Tony, hush! Don't shout! Don't lose your temper. It's so uncivilized. People in New York don't lose their temper.
Then what do you want me to do? Smile? Say thank you for slapping my face.
Yes, Tony. Be sport and smile and let's shake hands. And we just be friends, huh?
If you're not a woman, I would.
Hold it, Tony. You must never, never hit a woman.
What's all this? Nothing. Nothing all this.
What were you two quarreling about?
We were not quarreling. We, Tony and I, are deciding to be friends.
Tony, is it true?
Yes.
Now we can tell them.
Tell us what?
What's going on here? Tony and I are engaged.
Engaged?
Engaged? Engaged? Yes, you can say we're engaged for a month.
A month? And why?
You!
I did try to tell you, Gikai. I was trying to tell you.
You unspeakable cat!
Hey, casually there, you're speaking up to my fiancé?
Well, he's not your fiancé. Oh no, and why not, huh?
Because he was engaged at me when he was engaged at you.
Well, he's not engaged to you anymore. You said it yourself.
Ah, and I don't know all about that.
Now remember, Gikai, it's so uncivilized to lose one's temper. People in New York don't lose their temper.
I never felt humiliated in my whole life. You bitch, I bet you. I told you to leave him alone. He's my fiancé.
And I tell you he's not. He's engaged to me until I release him. And I never release him yet.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself. You're just being a dog in the manger.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself. Taking my money back.
What? What did you say?
Tony, pull him apart.
You get out of this or I'll knock your head off.
Naku, lumabas mo pagkatundo.
Shameless hussy!
Man eater!
How dare you fuck her!
She hit me first!
Then look what you have done to her!
Are you trying to defend her? You never defend me!
Shut up!
I hate you! I hate you!
Shut up or I'll bust your mouth off!
Hey!
Don't like
get out of this!
He's more gentleman than you are! He defends me!
You take your hands away!
I told you to keep out of this!
Oh, Toto, you saved my life! Tony, open your eyes!
Oh, you get away from here!
Take me away from here! I hate him! I never want to see him again in my life!
Good, let's go, come on!
Don't you speak to me, you bro!
I wasn't talking to you!
Don't speak to me either! You have insulted the woman that I love!
Oh, Toto, but you have never told me.
Well, now you know.
Then congratulations.
It's good, darling. I don't want to smell around here.
You ruined my life. I hope you're satisfied.
I ruin your life? You ruin mine.
What you need is a good spanking.
Don't you come near you. You can't worry.
Don't worry. I wouldn't touch you if I didn't hurt you.
And I wouldn't touch you if I didn't hurt you.
Just 1 year anyway, and you forgot your old friends.
Just 1 year that I am with you. And what did you do? But when we got engaged, you swore to me a truth. You promised to wait for me. And I believe, oh, you're a fickle, fickle.
What are you crying about? Be real. Forget. That's the New York way. Nothing must ever be too serious. Nothing must ever drag on too long.
Oh, don't. Please.
Besides, there could be no more talk of an engagement between us. Imagine a New York girl marrying a tondo boy.
Oh, Tony, I'm such a fool. I'm sorry, Tony.
Well, I'm not. I'm glad that I found out what kind of a person you are.
Oh, Tony, you're wrong. You're wrong. I'm not that kind of person at all.
Oh, person is just a relative name, huh?
Yes, Tony. I'm Kika. Remember me?
If I remember it right, it was right. I was engaged to a girl named Kika.
Yes, and you're still engaged to her.
Welcome home, Kika. How was the trip?
Horrible. I couldn't wait to come back.
Like it didn't work?
Uh-oh. Give me a tondo anytime.
Why didn't you answer my letters?
Francisco would have written a right to me.
That plastic girl, I'm glad she's dead.
Frances? Oh, Tony! We're still here! Francesca,
do not be angry if I couldn't find any celery.
Oh, never mind, Inai. I hate celery at all.
Hey, celery? You said you can't live without it.
I need a time. That was Francisca, and Francisca was dead. And the girl standing before you is now Kika.
Oh, come on.
But Kika is Francisca. Mom, it's me, Kika, not Francisca.
I give up.
Okay, bring memories. I first heard in New York at Eddie Candom.
Ah. Mm-hmm.
Sorry, darling. May I have a dance with you, partner?
Yes, gladly, madam.
Basta't kasama kita, lahat magagawa, lahat ay maiaalay sa'yo. Basta't kasama kita, walang